country, so.
Jars is wearing.
What? It was. You had fun watching it.
I've downloaded
it. What is Garcy's wing?
Garcy's wing? Okay, well, I'll explain this to Hellbender. Alright, you know the nigga who invented Gundam, right? You know Gundam?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that nigga, he got, in the mid-90s, he, like, got really fucking sick of making Gundam, because he'd been doing that shit for 20 years at that point.
Victory Gundam?
So, he wanted to make Garcy's wing, and the studio was like, no, fuck you, you're making Gundam. And then he says, I ain't making no Gundam until I make Garcy's wing. And so they say, alright, and they let him make Garcy's wing. And he had 60 episodes planned, they let him make 3. And he did not change the story at all, he just... Everything happens at the same time.
What?
And it's insane, and you have no idea what's going on, and the English dub is also hilarious because of how little the actors care.
You see, they've actually done that to him before with the Gundam series 2 or 3 times. So it's not uncommon for them to say, fuck you, you can't have a series.
Wait, they want him to make the series, but they won't give him the full series?
No. Yeah, he wanted to make Garcy's wing. They wanted him to just keep making Gundam. And he said he wouldn't make Gundam until he got to make Garcy's wing. So they let him make Garcy's wing, but they didn't let him make nearly as many episodes as...
Yeah, but Mr. Dwar here said that they've done that with Gundam before, where he was to make a series, and they cut him off before he could make the whole series.
Yeah, they did it for Gundam F91 or whatever the fuck, where... They said, you get a whole 50-episode series, and said, nope, you get a movie. Which is just 3 episodes. Or he did Gundam X, and they canceled it at the end, so it ended, like, 20 episodes early.
Seems would be too unbalanced.
And did this shit happen before or after Garcy's wing?
I'm not sure. F91 was pretty early 90. But then he got super depressed mid-90s after they canceled X, so he did Victory. And that whole show is just him murdering all the characters, huh? Yeah, there's like one kid that lives, everyone else gets their head chopped off.
And join on, China. Cause it seems to be too imbalanced.
Yeah, they would be.
Be on the lookout for enemy boats due west of...
So yeah, Garcy's wing is hilarious because of all the, like, just how rushed it is. And also the,
Does it have giant robots in it?
Yeah. No, it doesn't, but it has Lord Galgagashi.
It has fairies.
Tribe and Gaara. Yeah. Well, it's got, like, dinosaurs.
Excuse me?
But unfortunately, it doesn't have any vending machines.
It doesn't have any sharp swords, either.
Yes, the swords are incredibly dull. They're also heavier than a damn Japanese sword.
The other team's bad, but the other team all quit out.
Yeah.
Sucks to be them.
Yeah, but I'm trying to get the first team set was, so it won't be over here.
Well, I think there's 2 full goon squads, because I'm not in a goon squad yet.
No, there isn't. There should only be one.
Oh, hey, now I'm in one.
Just waiting for it to be more even so I can hop over.
Alright, what's the other goon squad? Okay, India's the other goon squad. If you're not in India, join Echo.
Motherfucking rib.
Someone take down the helicopter.
Ooh, shit, that was nice.
Did you take down the
little bird?
Right.
They're on G, with the little bird just sitting here.
They're up on the rock.
They've got the attack chopper.
There's a Gundam called Reconquista.
Yeah, that's the new one. It's made by Tomino again, but I haven't watched it, but it's supposedly for kids. Unlike the other ones.
Is it did they get him murder a lot of Moorish Gundam? No, Handauer would be so into that shit.
What? I'm not a fan of the Turks.
The Moorish were not
the
Moors.
No, no, they're basically the same descendant group.
No, not at all.
No, they're not even close.
How fucking
Moors
dare you?
Moors were like Arab and like Berber and shit.
Yeah,
the Turks were like
African.
Turks.
They're Turks? All sand Negroes.
You are emphatically wrong, because the Turks are Anatolian. They're almost Greek.
There's a guy in the water right in front of us. Right there.
You're right there.
Troy.
Yeah, they're like a mix of like Greeks and Persians and Romanians. Don't tell them they're out there.
How do you mix the rug?
With a very
and the Moors were like Arabs, mostly Arabs, but also like North African shit, like the Berbers and shit.
The Moors are also where we get chattel slavery from.
I just call it the poor people of Europe.
Fucking Russia, god dang it.
I'm really
depressed that the ruble is no longer 69 rubles per dollar.
Why?
Because it used to be 69 rubles per dollar, and that's like 69 dinged.
I'm waiting for 120. Plays the ruble.
It's like back up into the mid-50s. Like, I knew this was gonna happen because that's just like how markets work and shit, where...
Him, Marx.
No, Marx didn't know dick about dick, but yeah.
But my whole
angles... That won't stop dumbasses in debate discussion from dick riding him, but whatever. That's beside the point.
Someone's salty about D&D.
It's a bad form for bad people.
Welcome to something awful.
No, because LF is where all that dumb shit started.
I know, I'm being a smart
ass. It's like all the dumbest shit on the internet actually started in LF.
No.
Like, LF was the worst thing that happens to the internet.
No, FIAD is just impenetrable.
Yeah. FIAD is the internet's last patrol error. It's also a CIA op. No, for a secret service. We probably don't remember, but a couple months ago, they took FIAD down because the, like, style sheet was fucking with shit or something.
Crash the forum.
So they took it, yeah, they had to take it FIAD down just to, like, fix shit. And so BuzzFeed realized and sees this and wants to write an article about it for some reason, so they contact Lotax, and he says that the reason they took it down was because one of the FIAD moderators was in the Secret Service and that his password was compromised or some shit.
I remember seeing that posted in the forum.
It's like Secret Service or CIA or something, just like some like big like fed guy.
Completely made up.
Yeah, like, and like Lotax just, like, realized how fucking stupid this was, so he just made this dumb shit up. And, like, the BuzzFeed guy ran with it. And then I kind of wish, like, Lotax would have, like, sat on it for a little while longer before, like, admitting that it was just him taking advantage of this dumb fuck reporter. That loser.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll be open momentarily.
Get your ass to Mars.
Try and hold the points, though, because they could turn this around.
Where is a boat?
Yeah, there's an attack boat heading into F?
There is. I mean, it's gonna get lit the fuck up, but I want a boat for other purposes. I want a boat so that I can get to their carrier and murder it.
Well, now we can just para drop anyway. Doesn't matter, we've already armed it.
There's a guy right next to her, though. Oh, he's dead.
I missed my parent drop.
Eighth on the team with zero kills.
Oh, Hellman, are you that terrible?
I'm just not. Today's not my day.
That chopper is real annoying, but it really doesn't matter, so.
If he was a good enough pilot, he would be able to maneuver that thing far enough into the carrier to destroy us, but he's not, and he won't.
Oh, they're gonna steal our attack boat.
That's
doesn't matter. Let him.
Oh, did they just blow our boat up?
Got the objective armed.
Guy around the corner.
Got a claymore on him.
That guy?
Yeah. That guy.
I think we got this, guys.
I'm not convinced.
In 10 minutes. Wow. We actually have more players than our team now.
Yeah.
Rip, rip.
No! Why are we playing Chainlink?
What?
It says next map is Sunken Dragon Chainlink.
Oh, what a fucking bad map.
Mm. Oh shit.
Forgot to vote, my bad.
I didn't even see the vote go up.
I'm going to bed.
Later, hobo.
Yeah.
Good night, Obama.
You're all a bunch of fucking moors.
What? Fucking quit out of the game faster, piece of shit.
I took a double shot in NyQuil last night and I ended up sweeping for 12 hours.
Gotcha.
Sweepy. Goo.
Sleepy Estes.
Sleepy.
Sleepy.
Oh, Sleepy, come on.
Oh, I don't think Sleepy has any trouble coming.
Fuck that gnome-looking dwarf.
This isn't...